Hi, it's Nitin Patil here and welcome back to my channel Megapixel Beasts. So today I'm going to test the camera by attaching this DSLR lens with my mobile phone. So if you want to check the results, then watch this video till end.
Here you guys can see I'm using a Realme X7 Max which is having triple camera setup. Now I am going to attach DSLR lens on primary camera which is 64 MP and test the results. Currently I have 50 mm aperture 1.8 Canon camera lens which is very compact and easy to use. This lens is having manual focus as well as autofocus option. Now there is no camera connected, so we will use it as a manually. Here you can see more details about this DSLR lens. While attaching, you just have to place your lens in front of your main camera sensor. Here for my phone, my primary camera is middle one. I will place my lens in front of that one. Let's open the inbuilt camera app and test the ultimate result of this lens. As you guys can see, all the things are looking so blur. But this setup can be capture the fine details of macro subject. Now you guys can see I am capturing some macro photos of the flowers. The depth of the image is excellent. The result is in front of you. Let's see it directly from camera window. I am trying to click leaves of the plant, so I am getting beautiful depth photos with a great sharpness. If you want to click macro photos, then you guys can use this lens. Be careful because these lenses are so expensive. If you guys are having this lens, then have a try and share your experience in comment box. Here we're done with the test and you can see the final results.
If you feel this video is helpful, then please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching my video.